To understand how to be a refugee feels like, it may be enough to travel northwest of Kyiv, in the towns of Bucha, Hostomel and Borodianka. Much has been cleaned up since the end of the battle, but much rubble still remains. Homes were destroyed and life were taken. The tragic landscape would be hard to be erased from the memories of those who have lost so much. In a destroyed old church on the outskirts of Bucha, a rose bush found its way to blossom. There is hope.